Kobbie Mainoo latest as hamstring injury sustained. Manchester United midfielder Kobbie Mainoo sustained a hamstring injury during the match against Tottenham and is undergoing a scan to determine the severity. Erik ten Hag expressed concerns as Mainoo was substituted before half-time. No timeline for his return has been set. Mainoo's participation in upcoming matches against Porto and Aston Villa is uncertain. Please subscribe to my channel.